Everywhere.
People power.
Thank you so much, comrades, and thank you so much, deputy presidents and honorable members of parliament, other leaders, councillors. First of all, I want to say that as NUP, we want to reiterate that we have not yet moved on, as the regime is desperately trying to make us move on. As our president has been saying, David Nagwa, we are still continuing to demand for fairness, for equal opportunities, and for justice. Firstly, for of course, our stolen election, as we all know, the public court is still sitting. Public court is still sitting. I want to appreciate all leaders at different levels. Abagenda amaaso n'okutuuza kkooti z'abantu. Really appreciate them. Those activities which you see in different areas eventually will culminate into the tipping over. So we need to make that clear and make sure that these ideas by the regime to try and divert us and to try and show we have moved on are not true, and they will certainly fail. But also the fact that our people continue to be arrested, our people continue to be abducted. In Mukono last week, they abducted some people. Of course, like Madam Deputy President from Western Uganda did indicate in Bisheshe, in Ibanda, and other places, our people continue to be abducted. Very many Ugandans, our leaders in Busia and other border districts have had to go into exile. They are not able to return to Uganda because they are being looked for. There are very many mobilizers of NUP who have not gone to their homes for a long time because they are being looked for. There have been attempts to kidnap some of our people, and those people have been able to escape. You also have our chairman, as he was attacked. There was an attempt on getting him. There's another gentleman who was nearly kidnapped 2 days ago, and he had to flee from his home. So we continue to condemn these actions, which are not only illegal and unconstitutional, but also shameful to our country. Maybe the other second last point I want to talk about is to inform the nation. Our president did put out a statement about the conditions at Chitalia, our government prison. Our people are crying out because of the conditions in prison. The conditions are terrible. We've gone to see them on two occasions, and many of them are complaining or being sick and not able to get proper medical attention. Many of them have developed skin diseases. Others have to suffer with bed bugs, fleas, and all other things. Maybe the others, some of these will be telling us those details, but we want to really say that apart from the fact that they are there illegally, even the conditions there are not fit for human beings. And so we want to condemn that in the strongest terms possible, and you know, say that this operation must come to an end. Finally, deputy presidents have already indicated that we are dedicating this week as NUP to our comrades who are missing, those who are in prison, and we want, beginning today, all Ugandans who have the ability to come in and support. We want the families of these people to be able to have a good Easter, even when their loved ones are away or they are missing, but we want to make sure that we assist them in one or the other. So between today and Wednesday, we are going to be receiving, and the Madam Deputy Secretary General, Honorable Aisha Kawanda, is in charge of that activity. She would, please give her a hand clap. She will be in charge of getting, we're going to have a desk here. Those who have food items, other household items, I would kindly request you to bring them, and then we are going to distribute them to the families of our missing people so that we share this Easter weekend with them and continue to support them. But I appreciate all Ugandans who have continued to help our people, those who are in hospitals, those who are missing. We continue to receive support. Sometimes they're supported directly and sometimes through the secretariat, and we continue to appreciate you. for that. Kangezeko byogere mu Luganda. Ekisooka gavumenti egezaako nnyo okulaba nti bino ebyobululu n'obuwanguzi bwaffe tubivaako. Era nga pulezidenti waffe bwaze atubuulira aba atulungamya, tebinaggwa, tukyabanja obuwanguzi bwaffe naye tetukyabanja n'abantu baffe abakwatiddwa be tutamanyi mayitire. Ekyokubiri, kwebaza abakulembeze baffe bonna abagenda mu maaso n'okukola ebintu eby'enjawulo mu kugaana obubbi n'okunyigirizibwa okw'abantu baffe n'okukwatibwa. Era wano wetwebaliza abakulembeze baffe ba MP, bakansala n'abalala bonna abagenda mu maaso n'okutuuza kkooti ey'abantu mu bitundu eby'enjawulo mu ggwanga. Ensonga eyokusatu, njogedde ku mbeera eri ekitalya gye basibidde abantu baffe n'amakomera amalala, ekigo n'awalala. Embeera mbi nnyo, era abantu baffe beemulugunya ku nsonga ez'enjawulo pulezidenti waffe gye buvuddeko awo yafulumiza ekiwandiiko ekiraga embeera abantu baffe gye batambuliramu ng'ebyobujanjabi tebiriiyo, tebakkirizibwa. Nebootwalayo ekitabo ekikwata ku politics oba ekikwata ku byafaayo by'eggwanga lyaffe nga tebakikkiriza, n'ebirala bwe bityo byonna tubivumirira. Ekisemberayo ddala, eno wiiki nga deputy president bwogedde, tukiwaddeyo okusaba n'okwegayirira Mukama Katonda okuyambako n'ataasa eggwanga lyaffe, naye okusingira ddala tusabira abantu baffe be tutamanyi wa gye bali oba abo gavumenti beyatwala n'etwala ekitalya n'amakomera amalala. Era tusaba abantu bonna abasobola okwenyigiramu muveeyo muleete ebintu ebikozesebwa awaka n'ebirala bwe bityo, tugenda kulaba nga tudduukirira famiri z'abantu abo abaliyo mu bikumi kubanga bangi nnyo, tugezeeko okubayamba nabo tulabe nti Pasika bafunako kyebaya ate famiri zaabwe basobole ozimirizaako. Mwebale nnyo.
Thank you. Somebody left their ring here. Is it your wedding ring, ladies? It is yours. Okay. We like colleague leaders have expressed these issues that are still very important that we don't want to move away from. There's lots of diversions that are happening. But we think that certain critical issues have yet to be addressed, and we are not going to abandon them. I'll give you an example as one of those things that are happening. You have been seeing petitions all over the place, and when you look at a number of these petitions, many of them don't hold water. Many of them have very little. In fact, we are looking forward to making some money through courses and so on. But we are very convinced this is one of those diversions. Because everybody now is talking about petitions, speakership press, and so on. And yes, these things are important, you know. Our lawyers are handling the petitions because that's important. And the speakership press, you have been told, we are going to have a retreat as a parliamentary caucus and discuss this matter. But you see, we still think there's critical issues. Our people are still being abducted, including this morning. And we don't want the conversation to go away from that. Our people are rotting in Chitalia and all these different places. We don't want the conversation to go away from that. Mr. Museveni and his people want the conversation to go away from that, such that drones keep abducting our people, doing whatever they want, and then everybody is talking about petition, speaker, and so on. We don't fix that way. So there are some comrades I'm going to invite, Walowa Nafe, again on Twitter. Abamu bakava Kitalya Kigo, abamu bali bawambiddwa batuyitiremu mangu ku mbeera ezibaddeyo eri kubanga nga bwe tugamba ffe tukyali ku nsonga Ssemasonga. Waliwo abagezaako tujja ku mulamwa, abagezaako okuteekawo diversions nga bwe mbabuulidde, petitions zooyes weziri na inga we magambe nti ezisinga bozisomamu mune ziri mugumba na ye bagala kati buli omwabere nga yogera ku petitions maulire petitions ya chingenda maso speakership race ne bidala bino ala bantu bafe bawambibwa batulugunyizibwa banubianli edi mutwe dan magic na balala bavundira ekitalya awatali kusango sofe tugamba nti ensonga zino twakala esira tulise ku nsonga zino abantu bafe abawambibwa ebajjala ne bazikulamu amaaso ne bagayiwa ne bakuba kuba kati munnage gwanga tekyayogera ku bintu ebyo buli omu ayogera ku petitions speaker biki biki ffe tugamba nedda twagala tukomewo ku mulamwa guno so genda kuyita abamu ku bannaffe abamu baakava mu makomera ekitali abatubuulire embeera eriyo embeera yenyamiza abalala babadde kigo abalala baabawamba ne babatulugunya so twagala eno ensonga tugiremereko pakapaka kubanga tujja kuba tuli eri twogera ku bya petitions twogera ku bya speaker eno Museveni nga bwawamba abantu bwabatulugunya n'okubatta babatte ffe tukyali ku nsonga zino genda kuyita omukulu ayitibwa Neto yakava kitalya bamuwamba ne bamutulugunya ne bamutwala ekitalya juzi we twali tugenzeeyo twamusangayo agenda tubuulira ku mbeera eri ekitalya kubanga